In this video, I explain how I made rice cooker for my family and children who works outside the states. I made this pickle cooking for a long time when we are away from home and when we travel and work outside. Then take this pickle as curry for lunch, supper, etc. Making fish pickle is for preserving fish and store for future use. Working women may not get time to make fish curry every day. It requires time to buy, clean and prepare fish curry. So I decided to buy fish and make pickle. For that I bought 2 kg fish named Mola with flesh without bones. The fish was cut into small pieces and boiled. I washed the fish pieces in water and with salt again and again till it is clean. After cleaning the cut pieces of fish, I added salt, chili powder, turmeric powder and some pepper powder. I mix and stir thoroughly and kept aside for half an hour. Next, I cut onion, garlic, ginger and took some curry leaves. I repeat, the ingredients for fish pickle are cut pieces of fish, ginger, garlic, onion, curry leaves, oil, vinegar, some fenugreek seeds. Asafoetida powder also is used for pickle. First, I fry the fish pieces in oil and after that I fry the ingredients, ginger, garlic, onion, curry leaves, etc. and add some chili powder, turmeric powder, asafoetida powder and fenugreek powder. After frying all this, I added vinegar and some salt. Then I added all the fried fishes in this solution and mix everything thoroughly and kept for cooling. Now the fish pickle is ready. I kept in dried bottles to preserve and store years. Now the fish pickle is ready. I hope you enjoy.